Oh great, we have to pick into these harder locks, we should say. Okay, so this is a Chubb shutter lock. Not too bad, right? Try and start off with the easy hard one, I suppose. At least that's what I hope it's gonna be. Okay, so try and tension off the top here. And hopefully everything goes well. Alright, so it's locked anyway. Let us rake this a little. That's at least what I hope I can do. Okay, there we go. Got a false set. Now try and continue using this half snowman. Try and get counter rotation, and then I don't know, I'll try this hook here. See if I can manage to get onto that back pin, if it's a back pin that needs picking. Don't know, maybe it's just. And try and rake something here. Nope. Ah, okay, false set. Try and get out of this false set though is freaking difficult. Feels like the spools just keep on engaging. See if this pink pick can do the job. Certainly able to squeeze around and attack those pins. One's loose anyway, so it's not one. Two is kind of, yes, two gave a click there. See one again. One. No, I think I overset one, unfortunately. Okay. First pin. The false set that's so hard for me to get out of. Let's see. Get the half diamond, stick it in there. Oh. No, don't do that. Okay, well, let's put in this. Seems kind of weird. Try that tensioner. Try and get the freaking pick in there, but the warding won't let me. Now that warding, I need to angle it, so hopefully like that. Intention. Then when I've done that, rake, then full set, and then tension this way, clear that up, hook pick in, and twirl that around, looking for the counter rotation. Just gotta find it though. Okay, so it feels like it's in the middle there somewhere. And I'll get this hook. If I can. Okay. I think I got it. And then back to the snowman. Okay. Uh-oh. I think I overset something or not. Okay, so that felt good there. Damn, this doesn't wanna. Wish the warding wouldn't mess me around. Where's that little hybrid? Well, one is okay, two seems okay, I think, three, whoopsie. Okay, get this off snowman. Off snowman kind of helps me find the spools for the binders anyway. Because when the snowman rolls over the binding pins, you feel it. Like a more obviously like a little speed bump. Damn, that's a deep full sit. Okay. How many minutes? 10 hours? Sheesh. It's like you never stop getting into this false set. That's what anti-pick pins should be doing though, but... Oh, man. Just never ending. A never ending false set. Feels like a pin at the front is the binder, but probably wrong. That was an 18,000th gem I had there, but it's not. It's just a bow guitar hiding underneath another pick there. What is this, a Peterson number 2 or something? I have picked this lock before, but it wasn't simple, I don't believe. Oh, what is going on here? Okay, 1, 2, 3. Well, I think it's pin 3. See, we've got this false set, but can't get out of it. So I suppose I should try a deeper hook. Is it one? Is it pin one? It is pin one. Ah, finally. Man, that's definitely one of the harder shutter locks I've ever picked on. Okay, great. Finally. Oh, man. Okay, let's move on to the next one. Hopefully this one will be nice and quick, unlike the other. Okay. It's a Chubb battleship. Okay, it's locked at the moment. So let's make sure this is on there. The tensioner. And there's the key there. So, get the wire, stick them in there. Alright, set this guy up. And now try and pick him open. Hopefully. Hopefully. We will get an open at some stage. I mean, it does feel like we got some kind of false set going on. When it's open, it just swings round. I'll reset. Try and reset each time, I suppose. False notch or anti-pick, whatever. I think I hit anti-pick now and then. Get another pillow here to sit on. That one's starting to feel like it's a bit flat. Ugh. Okay, that's better. Right. Stupid thing is incorrectly. Okay. says 6 liver, I believe. And I get the anti-pick. It's important then that I lighten up. Just let it work its way out of it like that. And then you have the open. And we'll just lock it up again. These are really good locks. These, well, they're now called Union, but still a Chubb lock like this one. But they're really good locks. These lever locks. Excellent locks. So that put him to one side. We've got him done. Oh man, now the nightmare begins. Oh, I really don't want to touch those ones. Let's try this bloomin' brick. Ugh, this big brick here. Yeah, there's the key and all. Yeah. So we need to pick this brick open. Oh, we need to get a tensioner to try and use. We shall try and do cut top of the keyway. Take this little Peterson hook here, a really short one. See what we can do. When the hamster starts running on the wheel, you know it's late then. Okay, this short, I think this hook is a bit too short. Let's try the other, this one here. Okay, levering it off the side is just annoying. Don't seem to have as much control. But yeah, that warding steals my feedback a bit. Okay, that's pin one. I think. Damn it, I think something fell. Three and four. Oh, got a bit of a false set now. I think it was 4 or 5 that gave us that click there and counter rotation. Okay, there's that one done. As we can see, bloop. Okay. Lock him back up. Boom. Right, what's next? Chubb Conquest. That was a Chubb Hercules. This is a Chubb Conquest. Fucking huge 16mm shackle and all. Be even better when it has the shroud, because you get these with shrouded shackles too. That's what you call a nice padlock. Okay. Again, this is pretty bulky, but we'll try and pick it anywho. We'll use this tensioner again, because obviously it works well on this keyway. We'll just try and get to work on these pins. 3, 4, 5. Using this pick here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Try not to force the tensioner to turn. Just let the pick do the work, I suppose. The size of the key on this one and the Hercules is the same key that can be used in the rim cylinders, the Chubb rim cylinders. So if you wanted to, you could have your Chubb rim cylinder door lock, whatever, keyed alike to your padlock. Click on 3, click on 4, click on 5, one is loose, 2 sort of gave a click, 3 gave a click, four gave a click, 5 gave a click. It felt like or sounded like other pins dropped. 6 is not sure, maybe a click there. 1 is loose, 2 is kind of clicky, 3 is giving a click, 4 click. Drag the pick along the pins there. Hopefully that encourages them. Oops, to set. Let's get our rake here and see. If we can speed things up here. Okay, back to our hook pick. These clomb picks are nice when they work, or when they fit, I mean, because the finish on them is definitely one of the best on commercial picks I've ever come across. They're very polishy, well, kind of polished and rounded and stuff, smooth. But the panels are kind of strange, and also the width of the picks can be a bit wide, so they do work nicely when you can get them to fit. One's loose, two's loose, three's loose, four's loose, five, six, okay, I'll give that one a break. Let's try this gem here. Well, this one definitely is a lot more stubborn than most. I picked a harder chub before. Oh, damn it, we dropped something. Try this green clum one. I call this pick the ET finger. And the ET is sticking his finger in the keyhole. And it's green as well, so it is an Alamau pick. Probing the inside of this lock, you could say. One, two, three, four, five, six. Come on. All I want for Christmas is an open. Yay. Yes, yes. But we're not going to get an open because this chub lock doesn't like me. Well, I'll tell you now, chub. If you're not going to be nice, you'll be in the naughty list this Christmas. Maybe on the naughty not nice list. I don't think this lock cares. It's not giving up the ghost yet. To get an open so badly. Come on. Really is a conquest, isn't it? Well, I'm the conquistador. I'll get this motherfucker. I mean this lock open. Come on. Give up the ghost. You know you want to. I might have to hold this a different way to get it to cooperate. Running that pick along the pins, trying to read what it's telling us. Hell. Oh man. Thought I had it hard with that shutter lock, but this is just not giving us anything. It's flimmin' ignoring us. My precious is ignoring us. Come on, my precious. Give us an open, please. Oh, no. Okay, let's just put that over there for a moment. Take a deep breath now. We'll try this one. Oh, no. I don't like this. Got a nasty little trick up its sleeve. Oh well, here it goes, I suppose. One, nothing, two. One's loose, two's loose. Three, clipped, four, don't know, five, six clipped, five clipped, four, one clipped, two, three, four. Gosh damn it. Come on. Come on, half snowman. Work your magic. No, this doesn't feel right. Okay, put that in there. Put the tension on there. 1-0. 2 clicked. 3 is clicking. 4. Okay. I think I overset something. 1 is loose, 2 is loose, 3 is loose, 4. Five and six. Oh no, don't do that. Bloody tensioner always wants to fall out. So annoying. 1, 2. Come on. 3, 4. 5, 6. 1, 2. Six, maybe. Okay, pin 1. Where's the counter rotation? 2 clicked. 3 clicked. 5, 6, I don't know. Just got a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then great, and then 6 clicked. There we go to 1 again. 1 is loose. 2 feels loose, 3 feels loose, 4 feels loose, 5, 6, great, that means I have to drop something, which I did. Now, 1 is loose, 2 is loose, 3 is loose, 4 is loose, 5, 6 is kind of clicky. One loose, 2 loose, 3 loose, 4, 5 loose, and 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh man. Oh. Bloody hell. One, two, three, four, five, six, five, four. No, not again. Stupid tension wrench. Come on. Stupid tension wrench. Don't slip out. That's what jerks do. Don't be a jerk. Okay. And now for 3. I think just can't finish this thing off. Got a deep false set, but it just won't quite finish off. Set. Can I get something else besides a deep false set, please? Like an open? I mean, that would be appreciated. Though it seems like you're trying to screw me over. Stupid tension wrench. Stay in there. Come on. We're running out of time here, damn it. We've still got another 2 bloody locks to pick. Damn it. hanging on for dear life. I'll find them. Fingers are getting tired, you know. Can't do it. Just can't do it. Right. Chubb wins this round. And this one. And this one. I give up on those for now.